the strange, the bizarre, the unexpected. These are the kinds of subjects a man named Robert L. Ripley challenged us to
believe it or not.